4 years ago, things looked very bleak for Scranton. Fiscal chaos, jobs lost, lack of leadership. That's why you voted for my recovery plan, to move forward. The plan is working. The downtown has been turned around. Once again, our citizens can enjoy our parks and recreational opportunities. All this allows the neighborhoods and the economy to grow. We simply can't afford to go backwards now. Much remains to be done. Join me, and together we'll continue to move Scranton forward.